pick them up and I'll just
put them. Yeah, we'll put it in reverse so we don't hit that rock. Alright, swing the board, Shawn. Here, lift it straight up. There you go. Fucking hey! That's a new record. We'll be weighing that sucker. Show them guys. Hey! Yeah, that's a 50 pounder. You're not going to want to picture that one, are you, Shawn?
No, I'm not.
Pair left. Be gentle with them, though. Yeah, fine. So after the lip grip is... That's 50 pounds.
Dude, that's gotta be.
Looks like he's got moss growing in the ball. Sure. Are you able to pick him up, John?
I don't know. He's able to. I think you're breaking it, but I just...
Oh! You have to pick him from the bottom also to support the weight.
You have to get a hand under his belly.
Not under his belly.
Yeah, right. You gotta hug him. You gotta hug him.
You're gonna
He's
get
a hugger.
You're gonna
get oh my god.
Mine should be ready.
So I don't know if you'll be able to hang it.
Get a lot of good ones.
That scale is not out of
it. Yeah, just watch your finger.
Taking a lot. Yeah. That's going to be the perfect shot, right?
Just turn toward the camera.
So, I need some too. Yeah. It's a big 2 yards.
That's good. Going back the other way now.
Hold on. Remember that one weekend? Well, the thing that weekend on Jack FM. So you guys gotta get a hold on, right?
Oh,
might be a good spot to drop a couple of them.
Something tells me.
Son of a bitch. I got some Facebook messages to post, bro.
61 pounds, right?
Yeah.
Honest Indian, 61 pounds.
I'm not a fan of getting dirty in front of a fish like that.
Yeah. You have a choice.
I think I just beat my health record. You
should have took a picture of the scale.
I'm like, hope I have my camera on yet.
When I grabbed it and it was nothing, and I was like, oh shit, that's why I said it's got something good, you know, like it's got something good. And then I saw you get the net, and I was like, holy shit, that's
crazy. Yeah, I need bigger chunks of chicken on this to grab here.
That was quite net too, man.
You always worry when it's that.